you have to add the numbers properly and read also.
Each row, 10 rows in 100.
You have to read the numbers properly, Kela. First, read the hundreds.
You count.
Three.
Oh, count. How many?
Three.
How many tens?
Three rows of ten.
Four. 33.
In hundreds, how many?
100.
No.
Two.
There you have to read.
13.
If there are two hundreds, then read it like
233.
Oh, how you will read the numbers?
233.
Like that.
Three in the tens place and three in the ones place is 233.
That. Oh, next one. Let's see if you will get it right. You will have some prize.
Huh?
Wow, there's a prize.
Right here?
Yep.
Three again?
He said there's nothing.
How many?
How many hundreds?
Oh, how will you read the number?
30. 130.
No.
303.
You need to.
Kill next.
What next?
The numbers? 3?
300!
Very good.
300.
My watch.
Next.
Wow,
add them together.
3 plus 3 equals 3 plus 3.
Oh, you count.
Plus
count your fingers.
Three plus three plus zero.
One is zero.
Okay.
Three.
Oh.
And how about
your fingers
other?
Down. Oh.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Six.
Six. In the ones place.
Link. Oh God.
Three plus zero plus zero though. How about the 2 plus 3 plus 3? Oh, your fingers, mommy.
Hey, 2!
2,
hey,
2.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Okay.
8.
Oh, how you read the numbers? The answer, what?
Eight.
What is the answer, Ken? Read the number. 800. 36.
Girls.
Why girl? Why pink?
Because there's girl in there. You're gonna play it.
Ah, you play it.
No, you play it.
No, no, no.
We play it. Okay, I just play it. Sadly. It's a small. Wow! Maze. Wow.
Maze puzzle? Girl?
No! Hey!
Oh, no.
I'm not controlling it. That's you. so funny.
Done.
Now